Father, what a better way to celebrate Catholic Schools Week than an all-school mass.
But don't forget, you need to wear a complete uniform.
And if your class has PE that day, don't forget to bring your PE clothes in a bag.
Here's what to wear on Tuesday for girls. Uniform top, shoes, skirt, and socks. And for boys, you're going to wear your uniform shirt, pants, belt, and shoes. Make sure if you're going to wear a sweater, it is school approved.